His name is Roger Federer.
Dear Roger, I have trouble finding the words. This is so painful. My heart is still broken. For everyone who loves tennis, we wish this day would have never come. And we would have hoped to see you on the court for eternity. The first time I saw you, at the end of the game, an idea grew up in my mind. I wanted to be a professional tennis player. It looked so simple, so magical. But on the court, I figured out that tennis was not so easy, and that's precisely why there can only be one GOAT. On screen, I admired the talent, the grace, the strength, the joy, the chill, the rage, the sadness or disappointment. I have goosebumps just thinking about it. It was a privilege to witness all of your games. I just want to say thank you, Roger.
Still falling for you.